2. This is made by Script Welder. It's called Deep Sleep. It's a game, and I totally didn't look at the guide, so I wouldn't get this wrong. Okay, so let's open up new game. Na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na. Let's go. Gotta drink a bev. Get the vase. I just woke up. Good for you. Use the key. I play this so much, I know what I'm supposed to be doing. Turns this into like a dream world. Oh yeah, I gotta go get the phone. That's what I gotta do. That tells me to wake up. This isn't scary anymore, by the way.
You have to wake up.
Yeah. God, stop scrolling! Bruh! Bruh! Stop scrolling. So I gotta go. Everybody ready for this jump scare? Jump scare! So scary. Okay. The handle is hot as hell. Okay, so I gotta go get the cloth. Na 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 puzzle solving. Na 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 na. I don't get how this that works, but whatever. Check out the wall. My God. It literally says nothing. What does it want? Alright. Whatever, that was kinda weird. Oh yeah, lucky piece of charcoal, I gotta pick that up. Not that I knew there was something in here called the lucky piece of charcoal, I just... Shut up. I haven't played this game 100 times before. I don't know what's going on, I'm just as scared as you. Okay, so now I have a key. Don't know what it... Oh, probably opens that drawer, doesn't it? I'd imagine. I am awake. You're not awake. You have to wake up. You're gonna be late. Take that, game. Look. Oh, wake up. I'm gonna take off my headphones now. Holy crap. Okay. This is really scary. Hey, it's Stefano. That's pretty cool. What are you doing here? Oh my God, it actually is Stefano. Look at that, he's got the sword and everything. That's like a total PewDiePie reference. Awesome. There's only one way to solve this. 1-1-1-1. 1-1-1-2. 1-1-1. Oh wait. 1-1-1. 3. 1-1-1-4. 1-1-1-5. This door's a bitch. Let's go. can't reach there. There ain't no line. Alright, let's see what we can do. Maybe I can put the gold statue in there. Nope. Maybe I can put the box in there. What does this box do? It won't budge. I'm totally not gonna go look at the guide to see what I'm supposed to be doing. No, I'm not actually. You know what? Screw it. I'm gonna play this proper. I don't want to see what you never look at. So I'm gonna call it quits here. And never come back to this game again. Thanks for watching. If you liked it, please subscribe, leave a comment. I'd really love an addition to the Otaku Army.